The Universal Declaration of Human Rights is turning 70. We think the Declaration looks great at 70, and its message is more important than ever.
All human beings are born free and equal in dignity and rights.
Everyone has the right to seek asylum from persecution.
Marriage shall be entered into only with the consent of the intending spouses.
Everyone has the right to freedom of thought, conscience, and religion.
Everyone has the right to freedom of opinion and expression.
Everyone has the right to food, clothing, housing, and medical care.
Everyone has the right to education.
At American Jewish World Service, we believe everyone should get to live with human rights and dignity. So from everyone at AJWS,
Happy Human Rights Day!